the mafia.
Same thing. Water shortage creates the war. See, but the fact is that any restriction creates the mafia. So I think that it does talk about water and water is going to be, we all know it's going to be a problem going ahead in the years to come. We're going to have a huge supply problem as we sort of like go on, as we start to Bangalore, already happening with it. Look at other cities in the world. This is a worldwide problem that no one's actually sort of like talking about. It deals with it in a pop culture sort of way, in an interesting film sort of way, but that is, I think, related to what you're talking about, the subtext with, which is about the water problem, the water shortage, which is how people are trying to use it, how it's being used and abused, and you know, and people are suffering because of that. I think that's why the film got in.
And it's one problem that affects us every single day. It's one problem that touches you every single day.
Apart from water, any more